The goat of tennis may be saying, hey, I can do what Tom Brady does.
Serena Williams saying she's not actually retiring from tennis, less than 2 months after saying she was moving away from the sport after the U.S. Open. Last night at a press conference, she confirmed that she hadn't retired. The chances of her returning, she says, are, quote, very high. Williams said that she isn't thinking about retirement yet, but is not currently preparing for any tournaments.